Did I change your mind on camera?
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, yeah.
I'm Addison Smith with Campus Reform. Today we're at the University of Texas, San Antonio, getting students' opinions on immigration. How will they react when they see these photos out of Del Rio, Texas? Thousands of migrants flooding across our border. Do they think there's a problem with these photos? And do they think that Biden is responsible? Let's find out. So obviously immigration is something that's a big topic of conversation in Texas and now part of the national conversation. I'm sure you remember President Trump was strongly in support of things like building a wall at the southern border and tightening up border security. Where do you stand on the issue? Do you support the border wall, for example?
I personally don't think that we should have borders. I think that it should be a lot easier to get into the country.
No, I don't support it. Me coming from a border town, grew up with a lot of immigrants and people going to school with, and no, I don't support the wall at all.
I wouldn't agree with what he was doing.
Definitely not in support of the border wall. Every immigrant that comes here should be allowed to become a citizen.
Well, I'm actually from South Texas. My family came over illegally. While I know that it is a problem, you know, Mexico and other countries that aren't as advanced as the U.S., they are struggling and they're just looking for something better.
I believe people who are willing to work and willing to, like, benefit this country should be allowed to come over here.
And I want to show you a picture real quick out of Del Rio, Texas. So this is out of Del Rio, Texas. There's a big influx of Haitian migrants who are crossing. They're camped out under this bridge. There's an estimated 10 to 14,000 people here right now. What's your reaction to this, seeing these photos? Do you think that's a problem?
There is definitely a lot of people there. That's more than I was expecting. I was in Del Rio a few years ago and there wasn't that many people.
Yes, definitely. We're not handling that situation as we should be. These people need to go somewhere. They can't just be there.
Absolutely. I feel like there's definitely, I mean, if there's that many people, obviously there is an issue.
That I do believe it's a problem.
Hundreds of thousands of illegal immigrants are crossing each month. Back in May, we had a 21-year high in a single month of illegal crossings. You know, we're obviously dealing with COVID right now and an economic crisis. Would you say that something like this is not good for America?
Definitely, it's not good.
Yes, I do see the problem issue with that.
On the campaign trail, President Biden obviously was strongly against Trump's border policies. When he became president, he halted border wall construction and supported amnesty for a lot of illegal immigrants. A lot of these immigrants have come out and said that they crossed because of Biden's border policies or lack thereof. So do you think that he bears some responsibility for these photos?
Yes, definitely. He does bear some responsibility. I feel like he didn't handle that situation as best as he could. I feel like he kind of just rushed it and didn't really think about the influx of immigrants that would be coming over.
Yeah, if you're making promises like that, that's gonna be, most of it's gonna be on your hands.
Yes.
If Trump was giving all the responsibility for the immigrants, I think Biden should be responsible for it right now too.
The Biden administration is now announcing that due to this huge influx of Del Rio migrants, they're actually going to start deportations. The Department of Homeland Security said that it's not safe. It's threatening the lives of these immigrants and also putting federal employees in a tough situation as well. Knowing that, do you think this could have been avoided?
This, after seeing all this influx and a lot of people from the past couple of months, yes, it could have been avoided.
How do you think that could have been?
How it could have done? SARS probably shouldn't have stopped the wall. Once he stopped it, gave a lot of the Mexicans the idea of, oh, well, he stopped it. I guess he's okay with us just crossing.
Would you say that if Biden had advocated for stronger border security, that this might not be the problem that it is?
Probably, yeah. It definitely could have been avoided with a kind of a barrier up. And by taking that down, it's obviously going to have more people come in, and then it's like, hey, there's too many people.
Yeah, definitely. Those are big promises, so if you can back it up, it's a big number, a big amount of people.
I do believe so. If he was a bit more strict on, you know, who exactly could come over, I feel like this would have been avoided. Immigrants kind of migrated over here because of Biden.
It's like, oh yes, I want to provide amnesty, but if it's that many people, it's like, just kidding. If he said, I'm giving amnesty, he should have prepared on his end. Easier said than done.
It's easy for people to say something and then not be able to back it up.
These pictures make you think differently about the immigration crisis?
Definitely, yes.
No, absolutely.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, because obviously not a lot of people think about it, but it is going to end up on our hands in the long run.
Did I change your mind on camera?
Yeah, a little bit.
Looks like he just did.
Hi, I'm Ophelia Jacobson with Campus Reform. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, I can guarantee you're going to like our other videos on our YouTube channel. So make sure to subscribe here so you never miss out on our content. And if you're interested in helping us expose more liberal bias on college campuses across the nation, you can donate here.